Hello, how to solve x power x power 3 is equals to 36 to find the value of x. So first we should note that x power x is equal to n power n. If n is greater than or equal to 1, therefore the base x is equals to n and the power x is equals to n, therefore x is equals to n. Now from x power 3 is equal to 36 is same as 6 square. Now here we have power of 2 and here power of 3. To have same base and same power, we multiply by the power of 3 in both sides. So in here we will apply exponential rule that a power m bracket power n is equals to a power m n is equals to a power n bracket power m. So here when we multiply the powers 3 times x, so we multiply the first powers a power m n, so here it will be x power this times this is 3x power of 3 is equal to 6 power of this times this power of 6, 6 power of 6. Then we will apply this one, exchange of power inside the bracket. So here we will apply brackets. Then we will compare base x power 3 is equal to 6 and the power x power 3 is equal to 6. Therefore, x power 3 is equal to 6. Then we apply cube root in both sides. So this cube root will cancel with cube. Then x is equals to 6 cube root. So this is the value of x. Now to check if our answer is correct from our problem, which is x power 3 is equals to 36. So we substitute the value of x, which is 6 cube root, power of 6 cube root. So this is value of x for the base and then this value of x for the power. Again, power of 3. Is it equals to 36? So this power of 3 will cancel with cube root. Then it will be 6 power of, this cube root is same as 1 over 3 times power of 6. Is it equals to 36? Then to simplify here by 1 here by 2. So it will be 6 square, which is equal to 36. So it's true for the value of x, which is 6 cube root. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.